want to start question number 8 sections of solids. Question number 8 sections of solids. A cone base diameter 75 millimeter, axis 80 millimeter long, is resting on its base on the HP. So that's why here first we want to take for cone, take XY line. This is the reference line, XY a reference line. So here base diameter is 75, so that's why radius 3.5 or 3.7 you want to take it. Then you want to take so once draw top view a circle, then draw parallel line to XY, draw vertical line to XY, then take off and off, that means take angle 45 and angle 45. So angle 45, then divide it into remaining two parts. Totally this is divided into 8 parts. So you want to take exact divisions. After that, so A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. So this is O. Then draw vertically. Draw vertically. Here, height is 80. So that's why from here, take 80. This is the axis, line dot line dot line, then join this to this, this to this. These are called projectors, means generators. Generate nothing but simply a line joining apex 2 on the base circle point. This is called generator, 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 generator. So this is O dash, this is A dash, B dash, C dash, T dash, D dash, F dash, G dash, H dash. Here this diameter, so put the arrow marks both sides, indicate that diameter of circle is, this is 75. So here this is the height of the circle is 80. So in this problem they require sectional side view also. That's why give some gap, just to draw profile plane. Profile plane. So X1, Y1, nothing but profile plane, nothing but auxiliary vertical plane. After that, draw lines parallel to XY. XY. Why? Because top view to side view, you want to extend these lines, you want to rotate these lines and extend the lines by using compass. By using compass. Why? Because front view, side view, both are having same height. That's why draw vertical line. So this is the axis line. Now join. See the side view. So here this is A double dash, next B double dash, next C double dash, D double dash, E double dash, next F double dash, next G double dash, next H double dash, and this is O double dash. Why? Because this is side view, O double dash. So here in this way, first you want to draw top view is a circle, front view is a triangle, side view is a triangle, this height is 80. So this height, axis height is 80. It is 80. After that, it is cut by a section plane perpendicular to VP, inclined 40 feet to HP, cutting the axis at a point 35 mm from the apex. From apex 35 mm. So 1, 2, 3, 35. So this gap is 35 from apex, the gap is 35. This is the point. At this point, you want to make inclement angle 45 degrees. 45 degrees. So line, two dots. Line, two dots. This is the notation of sectional plane. Two dots. So this is denoted by VT. It makes angle 45 degrees. 45 degrees. Here, once you want to implement the sectional plane, the above portion is removed, the below portion is retained. So that's why our required objective is at below portion only. That's why you want to make tick this one once again with HB pencil. With HB pencil. Now you want to put the points. Next, it cuts here, it cuts here, it cuts here, cuts here, here. So that's why this is 1 dash, this is 2 dash, this is 3 dash, this is 4 dash, this is 5 dash, this is 6 dash, this is 7 dash, this is 8 dash. In this way you want to get 8 points. So here once you got the 8 points, 1, it is upon OA. So this is OA. From 1 you want to draw a vertical line. Here this is 1. 2. 2 is upon OB. So this is OB. So from 2 draw a vertical line. 2B. So this is 2. But 3 and 7 both are upon the vertical projector. So that's why from 3 and 7 points you want to draw, extend up to 1/8, draw vertical line, then rotate it and rotate it. So that's why at 3 and 7 draw parallel to XY. That means you want to extend up to the edge, draw vertical projector which is parallel to the axis. It cuts here. Now take compass. So this is the center. So this is the radius. You want to join, or you want to rotate in this way. So this is 3 and this is 7. After that, 4, 6. So this is 4 and this is 6. 4, 6. This is 4. This is 6 and 5. Here, draw 5. This is 5. See, 1 is upon OA, 2 is upon OB, 3 is upon OC, 4 is upon OD, 5 is upon OE, 6 is upon OF, 6, 7. So, after once you want to getting 1, 2, 7 and 8. So this is 8. now join them, but this is not the line, this is curvature. Why? Because when you want to cut the cone by using any sectional plane, you want to get the curvature part. That's why by using free manual hand, so 1 to 2, you want to join 2 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 7, 7 to 8, 8 to 1. In this way, you want to get it as one irregular shape of ellipse. Then you want to make hatching them. Then you want to get the true shape. This is not the true shape, this is for sectional top view. That's why you want to make hatch. So this is sectional top view. Once you want to get the sectional top view, for sectional side view, just you want to draw from one, draw horizontal line to parallel to XY. XY. Next 2 to 8, draw parallel line. Next 3 to 7, draw parallel line. 4 to 6, tie a parallel line to XY. So 5, draw parallel line to 5. So here, this is 1, so this is 1. So where they are getting, so this is 1. So this is 1 double dash. 2, this is 2, and this is 2. So upon the 2, 2 means over H. So here, this is 2. Next, this is 3. 4. This is 5. Next, this is 6. Next, this is 7 double dash. This is 8 double dash. Now join 1 to 2, 2 to 3. 3 to 4, 4 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 7, 7 to 8, 8 to 1. So this is one ellipse you want to get it. Then sectional side view, you want to make hash. Hatching means this is the section you want to observe in the side view also. So with the angle 45 degrees inclined line, you want to make a lines. So after that, at bottom part you want to make the Y, because this is the remaining portion. So you want to make thick, with HB pencil, but top portion, that is the removed part, that's why don't make thick them. So this is front view, this is sectional top view, this is sectional side view. But sectional top view, sectional side view, they should not give the true shape. That's why you want to draw one more true shape. So parallel to XY line. So parallel to this section, by using drafter, simply you want to take some gap. Gap is your interest. Size is your interest. So this is X2 and Y2. Once this is auxiliary inclined plane you want to draw there, after that draw vertical lines at sectional points. So this is one, draw vertical lines. Draw vertical lines. After take compass. Now XY to 1, how much gap is there? XY line to 1, how much gap is there? Same gap you want to transfer X to Y to 2 on that line. So here, this is 1. Next, 2. XY line to 2, how much gap is there? Same gap you want to take it and produce upon the second line, means here. So this is 2. Next 3, XY to 3, how much gap is there? Same gap you want to produce upon the third line, from X to Y to on third line you want to produce it. This is 3. Next 4, so you want to take very clearly. So XY to 4, how much gap is there, same gap upon the fourth line means from x2 y2. So this is 4 times is 4, 5. So this is the 5. So from here to 5, how much gap is there, same 5, you want to take it, and upon the fifth line from x2 y2, you want to, this is 5, this is 5, next is 6, 6, so how much gap is there, 6, x y2 6, how much gap is there, same gap upon the sixth line from x2 y2, want to produce it, so this is 6, next 7, from xy2 7, how much gap is there from xy2 7, same gap you want to take upon the 7th line from x2 y2, you want to produce it, 7th, and 8th, from xy2 8th, how much gap is there, same gap you want to produce it from x2 y2 to 8th. Then you want to produce, this is 1, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. After that join them, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 2, 4, 8, 7, 6, 2, 5. So after that you want to make, hash them with angle 45 degrees inclined lines, equal size and equal shape and equal shade, this is called hatching. So this hatching gives size, this is the shape of the section, so this is true shape of the section. So here this is true shape of section. So once completion of this figure, these extra lines are there, these are, you want to remove it by using eraser. So you want to erase it, suppose any extra lines are there, so then you want to remove it. So here this is front view, this is sectional top view, this is sectional side view, and this is true shape of the section. So that's why whenever the section plane is inclined, in this case both sectional top view, sectional side view should not give true shape. Why? Because the size of the section, this one and this one, comparing to true shape, these are smaller. That's why for completely visualized section, you want to draw true shape. So this type of true shape, you want to get it from the section, you want to observe.